Hello, welcome to Video Lanka YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you about how to download VK video. First you can go to the vk.com, then on the search bar you can search anything on do you want to download, and right side you have a video column, then click video. It will result your video page, and if you want you can select high definition video, right side bottom. Then you can click video do you want to download, and you can see a menu left side bottom is a share. The click on the share and it will open new window. Then click export and copy the video link do you want to download, and now you can paste your URL from the save from .net and paste your URL, click download. It will show the download file. You can select which video quality do you want to download and select, and then press click download. It will start in download if you have internet download manager. Sometime some videos are not give to permission download. I can show you example. This video, I get the video URL from share, this URL cannot download from save from .net. You can see this error. Now I am going to show you about how to fix this. You can copy your URL and you can go to this website pastedownload.com. Then it will automatically redirecting to the download video after automatically compressing your video file. Can be download. You need to wait maybe some 1 or 2 minutes, it's depending on your internet connection speed. Then you can show result like this. Now you can select your quality and click download. It can start download. Thanks for the watching.